Hi, sorry.
Good afternoon, all of you. The collection this time is called Kalamkutli, which is pretty self-explanatory. It is Kalamkari in the silhouettes of Kathputli, which are from Rajasthan. The textile used here is khadi, and what you see on me is the hand paint with natural dyes. So that's the art of Kalamkari, which has been reinvented. If you saw the show, we try and do some very eclectic and quirky hand paints which have never been tried on in the art of Kalamkari. We generally do goddess figures and florals. So that was one highlight of the show, and the second one was we tried and achieved a runny pink color, which is also not generally done in natural dye. So that's why we tried and achieved this time.
Ajrak. Basically, ajrak is a formation of an ajrak. They used to call it ajrak. And we have used a lot of natural dyes. We have done a dabu style printing to get this thing done. And we have used a lot of embroideries in a form of jamdani, if you can see. Jamdani is not only can be done in a weaving, but we can embroider it out well to bring it out. And the colors are all naturals, abstracted from the natural things. So that's all about our collection.
Thank you. Hi everyone. This season, the collection my collection name is Moj. So basically, the collection is inspired by the Moj Dalis of Rajasthan. So they are the Dalis which are woven with leftover yarns, and they are woven by children and women who are learning to weave Dalis. And every rug they weave, it ends up getting a different pattern and design and a different color combination. So every piece is very unique in itself. So that's been my inspiration. So in this collection, we've used a lot of kilim designs. And we've used, we've tried to interpret the Moj Dari through, waste scrap, silk pieces, cotton and all that, waste fabric, and try to applique it and patchwork in kilim patterns and create garments out of that. As you see, Lord Giza is wearing, so the crop top she's wearing, it is made of, it's like best of waste. We've taken shibori pieces, leftover shibori scraps, the silk scrap and everything, applique them together to create an interesting garment. And we've also used, being designers, we have so much of leftover fabric. Sometimes there's a dyeing problem or leftover yard draw. So what we've done is we've taken that fabric and we've time-dyed that using shibori. So what you see what Lisa is wearing is a shibori kilim design jacket and a dhoti pant. That's what we've tried to do this season.
Thanks, Swati. I'll request Lisa to say a few words about what she feels about the collection.
I really feel this collection puts garments and fabric to good use, especially since she's focused so much on putting things together in an original and applique way using extra scrap fabrics. And not only is it conscious, but it's also very glamorous. And that's why I like Swati's codes, because they're sort of for a glamorous globetrotter, who, even though they're very chic, also likes to have a nonconformist approach to the way that she dresses. So it's been a pleasure walking through.
Thank you, Lisa. Thanks so much.
Thanks, Lisa. We'll now have questions.
Absolutely. And that was a very good change, and we could
Thank
see
you.
Your... Very nice. That was our question for the...
Thank you. Thank you so much. Well, usually garments are so heavy. This one is so light and beautiful and made with such light silk. It makes it very comfortable.
Regarding the paints you were mentioning.
Perhaps to a, especially when I travel, I think. When you go out, it's nice on holiday in Europe. I could even imagine wearing it to a lunch, wearing it to an event. I might wear it to, not a super extravagant film fair awards or something, but I might wear it to a red carpet too, depending on the red carpet.
Any more questions? Okay, I'll request all the designers and models to come up with a follow-up.